So I love these videos, but why make them where we watch people eat them? Like, no.